804 PMETPHILADELPHIA, an Eagles fan whose attempt to rally subway passengers for a playoff game ended with him running into a concrete pole. Jigar Desai said he is doing okay and his pain eased with the Eagles' 387 win over the Minnesota Vikings on Sunday night in the NFC Championship game. A few arrests were made before and after the Eagles' NFC Championship game victory on Sunday, including one man who is accused of punching a police horse and a mounted officer. The mishap occurred while Desai was heading to the game. He had a few drinks while watching the New England Patriots defeat the Jacksonville Jaguars in the AFC Championship game. The 42-year-old Eagles season ticket holder from suburban Philadelphia said he got pumped up watching a group of Eagles fans on a train heading in the opposite direction and wanted to get them excited. Thomas Emmett Ashton, who recorded a video of the incident, told the Philadelphia Inquirer that Desai, who was in a Brian Dawkins jersey, was running alongside the train while trying to rally passengers before he crashed into a pole. "Yeah, I hit the pole, but the passion is there," Desai said. "It reflects the passion of the entire city. We are good fans. Yeah, there are a couple of bad apples in the mix in any city, you're going to find that. But I think as a whole we have supported this team for years and years and years. I think this city is ready to bring home the hardware." The Eagles will face the Patriots, the reigning NFL champions, in Super Bowl 52 on February 4 in Minneapolis. It will be the 10th appearance in the Super Bowl for the Patriots but just the third for the Eagles, who've never won it. The Pats have 5 Vince Lombardi trophies. Desai, who described himself as a 10-pound baby from India who moved to Pennsylvania when he was a child, said his post-game celebration was a lot tamer and that he went to his job at a pharmaceutical company on Monday, although he was a bit sore. He said he might go to the doctor on Tuesday. The subway platform run was perhaps the most viral moment from Sunday's festivities in Philadelphia, which included videos of fans climbing light poles slicked with Crisco, Eagles fans throwing beer at Vikings fans and a fan arrested for punching a police horse. "I'm not throwing bottles or punching horses," Desai said. "It was just running into a pole."